Assalamu alaikum students. Now today grade 6 we are completing our chapter Chinese Cinderella. Let me give you a short summary of this chapter. The excerpt from the Chinese Cinderella outlines the family structure. Adeline's place the arrival of Adeline's stepmother into the family and Adeline's relationship with Aunt Baba. It's also outlined the presence of French military in Tianjin in 1940. Now we are starting the paragraph number 6, and the conqueror parceled out the best areas of these treaty ports for themselves, claiming them as their territories or concessions. Tianjin, French concession, was like a little piece of Paris transplanted into the center of big Chinese city. Our house was built in the French style and looked as if it had been lifted from one of the tree-shaded avenues near the Eiffel Tower. Surrounded by a charming garden, it had porches, balconies, bow window awnings, and a slanted tile roof. Across the street stood St. Louis Catholic Boys School, where the teachers were French missionaries. Now, this paragraph is telling us about the French occupation of China, occupation of some areas of China, and they have taken these areas and made it their territories or concession. And the Tianjin's French concession was exactly like a Paris. It seems that the whole area has been transported from the Paris, as its houses were built in French style and looked as it had been lifted from one of the tree-shaded avenues near the Eiffel Tower. The house of the Adeline was surrounded by charming garden. It had porches, balconies, bow windows, awnings, and a slanted tile roof. And there was also a St. Louis Catholic Boys School where the teachers were French missionaries. Now, in December 1941, when the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor, the United States became involved in the Second World War. Although Tianjin was occupied by the Japanese, the French concession continued to govern by French officials. French policemen strutted about looking important and barking out orders in their own language, which they expected everyone to understand and obey. Now, in the last paragraph, it says that in 1941, December, Japanese bombed the Pearl Harbor. The United States also became involved in Second World War, but the Tianjin was still occupied by French concession, and the French policemen used to stroll in the road, looking important and shouting their orders in their own language, as they were expecting that their language was being understood and obeyed by all Chinese. This was the chapter. Is an autobiography of Adeline's life, and this was just an excerpt from it, which shows the Adeline's family life. Adeline was the girl whose mother was died when she was born. She had almost 7 brother and sister. She was very close to her aunt Baba, who was the elder sister of his father, and she used to sleep with her, and her brother and sisters and used to hate her because they thought that she was responsible for the death of their mother. Now, students, we are moving to the question answer section of Chinese Cinderella. First of all, we are doing the level 1. The first question is, who did Adeline's father remarry and how old was she? He married Niang, who was 17. What did Niang look like? And described in brief. She was tall, very beautiful, and perfectly groomed in French fashion. How many children did Adeline's father have a year after he married Niang? It was 7. The 5 were from the previous wife and 2 from Niang. Who was Adeline close to? Why? She was close to Aunt Baba, who looked after her. Both shared a life that was separate from the rest of the family. Why were the foreign soldiers stationed in large number in many of China's coastal cities? It was because the China had lost the Opium War against England and France, and the best part of Chinese cities come under foreign rule. What did the author house in Tianjin look like? It was built in French style and looked as if it had been lifted from the one of the three shaded avenues near the Eiffel Tower. What major world event took place in 1941? In 1941, the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor. Now we have what effect level 2, which said, what effect did Adeline's mother's death have on Adeline's family? When Adeline's mother died, giving birth to her, Adeline's brother and sister blamed her and never forgave her. Why do you think Adeline's family's house was built in the French style? It was built in the French style, probably because the French occupied the area. It had porches, balcony, bow windows, awnings, and a slanted tile roof, and was surrounded by a charming garden. Question number 12. How does the author describe the French